She's fast. She is the boss. She got chaos. She's a shoot. She is the secret assassin.
Tony, we've been searching for hours, but there's one area I've been avoiding. We're just about there. It's a bit of a hotbed for AIM activity. I'm gonna have to bring out the big guy.
Hopefully it yields us a bounty of initiator cores. It won't be long till AIM pinpoints the location of the Chimera, and without a base of operations, yeah, well, we won't have much of a chance. So, don't let me down. And good luck.
That's a lot of pressure.
No, it's... yeah, definitely.
Okay. I can't let Mr. Stark down. Jarvis, where should I start?
The second heat signature has a few scattered spots surrounding a rather large center, suggesting a significant concentration of potential initiator cores. It must be stored in a single location. A structure, perhaps.
Got it.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Shockbot 2, got eyes on anything?
All clear here!
That symbol before.
Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie teams, go dark for now. Stay off this channel unless you find the targets.
This is a memorial in honor of those who gave their lives for it. The Resistance. They were here. I know, not the mission.
Found a tech stash in section 12. Junking it. Anyone feel the ground shaking? Is that what I think it is?
Jarvis?
Yes, Miss Khan.
Is it me, or is the Hulk not his bright green self?
It appears Dr. Banner has been struggling with the passing of our beloved captain, Miss Khan. From his recorded memos, he returned to Chimera determined to solve the events of A-Day. Instead, grew more frustrated with his perceived failing.
He feels guilty.
It seems they all do, Miss Khan. You're approaching more AIM equipment.
Hopefully the kind we need. They burnt out the core! They're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Yeah.
We have scavenged every part of this desert by now. It's not gonna be enough.
Am I alone?
What?
Where are all the other Inhumans? Why aren't they fighting back? I've seen the resistance symbols, I've heard rumors of a rebellion, but still nothing. I don't feel sick at all. I've never felt more alive. What if I'm wrong?
I know what that feels like. These powers are part of us. And all I do know, it's a lot better if you just embrace that. Or something like that.
My dad used to say the same thing.
Well, he's a smart guy.
The best.
You should head back to the Chimera. Okay.
Stay where you are!
Come on, man.
A kid and an old guy.
Old guy.
Alright. Dr. Pym will see you now.
Hank Pym?